At the start, really, we went through a phase where older people totally withdrew and were cocooning. And that meant older people needed huge help with practical things, you know, shopping, health, medication, heating. Then we moved to another phase where basically people really getting quite lonely, getting quite anxious. Now we're in a phase where what we're trying to do is trying to create plans where we can help older people to re-emerge, rebuild their confidence. The Ireland Fund's support has been vital to our support line. We've moved to 7 days a week, 12 hours a day. We've taken over 40,000 calls from older people, and we give them everything from public health advice to ongoing daily support to access to healthcare.
I describe myself normally throughout my life, a very happy-go-lucky fella. I'd like to be around people because I'm a people's person. I'd like to be around people where you can have a little giggle and a little laugh. I got great support off the loan. But you don't know what's around the corner for you, you know? Proud of me, a few years ago, you know. Who needs that? But when you start coming down, I said, I'll have to do something about myself. I seen the number for the loan somewhere, so I ring them and I started chatting, and we reckon we had a lot in common.
What the support of the Ireland Funds enabled us to do was to move really quickly to produce a number that created an integrated response so older people could access multiple services.